Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I've come across someone praying. I don't need help with being healed. I guess I was supposed to ask people about Prince Lugar, because we met with him. Investigate the death of his brother Lugar. Okay. Did he say his brother was killed? Huh. Supposedly kidnapped by the Underking years ago. Supposedly. So maybe we can ask about Lugar and the Underking. I don't like her tone very much. Oh, maybe I know something, but I'm not to talk about it. I'm sorry, but I don't know and I have to go. Ask someone who gives a damn. And what about the Underking? I gotta go. Okay. It's better be good, I'm busy. Try polite, I guess. Lugar. You're Persephone, I wouldn't tell you about Lugar even if I did know. What about the Underking? The Underking? I got someplace to be. I was looking at this over here, I was wondering what this is. Because in the other one, we've got the shard. Oh, is this the shard? Is this what happens to the shard after find three more to increase your endurance. Yeah, that's the shard, but I used it, so I guess it turns black. It's a mod that's been added. It gives you random like skill for just one skill increase. None of your damn business. These people don't like me very much. The Underking. The Underking? I ain't gonna talk about the Underking to nobody. Ask someone else, Persephone. I'm running late myself. I have 1 minute of her time. Go on and find a friend or someone who knows something. I ain't neither. Quite. If possible, I would hear about Lugar. I understand. Is that supposed to mean something to me? I ain't telling you nothing about the Underking. Alright, maybe we need to check in like a tavern or something. Well, the by the maiden, it's you. I wouldn't want to be called no gossip, but wasn't he the scholar prince? Gotta be somewhere around here. I heard of you, Persephone. I'd help you if I could. Well, he's a lot nicer than the townsfolk. Sorry, I haven't got a clue. Unfortunately, he's still not as helpful. Can't help me. There's a guild over here. I don't know what kind of guild it is. Maybe it's a mage's guild. It's through here. This is it. All this sand. Doesn't it drive you people crazy? Yeah. The Order of the Candle. Who's that? They open at 11? I can loiter for like 3 hours. Oh. No, loiter. Did the wrong thing. Tam just died. I'm not familiar with the Order of the Candle. Receive armor. Receive house? Hold on a second. I don't want to make a mistake here. A knight. Okay. Sorry. Not interested. This is an interesting name. Wasn't familiar with that. By Divad. Just what I need. What? Beard of the Dwarf King, as if I know. Ask someone else. Oh, it's right there. To be honest, I couldn't really care less. Sorry. I think I need to be checking inside. There's a tavern here, so maybe the staff in there will be more helpful. It's not this, right? No. Strange plant. The beaver and the hedgehog. Or the beaver and the hedgehog. Slurt? What the hell do I want? Go and find a friend or someone who knows something. I'm ain't neither. Why would I want to help you? Okay, goodbye. People are so helpful. What are you doing, kid? I don't know nothing about Lugar and I ain't saying anymore. No offense, but why would I tell you anything? Better be good. Lugar. Got somewhere else to be. I neither know nor much care. Okay. You're that evil Persephone. Telling you would be like telling Clavicus Vile himself. I'm not evil. Call me evil. Marnar. I don't have time for your type. Really? You get no response. He wouldn't even talk to me. I couldn't even open a dialogue with that guy. Oh, there's two more guilds. I'm surprised there aren't more guilds here in City of Sentinel. So I wonder if the Mage's Guild here would know anything. Yeah, pretty much around here. Pardon me? Goes around the water. To here, they don't just walk in. The hell do I want? Kurg. Madness. I haven't the first clue, I'm afraid now, if you'll excuse me. Is that a guild? That looks like a mage's guild. I'll go train a point in and see if anyone there will tell me anything. Because they love me. I have 100 reputation with them. And I'm assuming that counts just for talking to them as well as rising the ranks. Telen! Telen! As a member of the Mage's Guild, I am yours to command, ma'am. Oh, nice. Mel Lugar. I'm sorry to ask, but why did you think I'd care about that? I don't care if you care about it, I care about it. An obtuse topic if there ever was one. No answer appears to be forthcoming. What about the Underking? I suppose it's harmless. According to some stories, the Underking was once a powerful wizard who gave up his heart for some worthy enterprise. The heart disappeared, so the Underking cannot die or really live. But his minions do his bidding with fanatical devotion, supposedly still searching for his heart. Really? North? No. South? My profuse apologies. I'm unable to recall anything about the Underking. Does that sound like something I'm involved in, Persephone? Really? You're the first person to ask. Sadly, I remain ignorant of the answer. Alright, well, I don't need a quest from you. I already have reputation 100. I'm looking for a trainer and, well, just to talk to people. We'll both go out to Sentinel. Hi. I like when they tell me that stuff. Alright, the Underking. My scrying is really wrong. According to some stories, the Underking was once a powerful wizard who gave up his heart for some worthy enterprise. Oh, is that the same thing? Yeah, it looks like at least partially the same answer. You know anything else? Besides that? Wait. Well, the Underking is the old bugbear of children's stories, said to be the most powerful mage who ever lived. The stories go back to the earliest years of the Septim Dynasty. No one, however, doubts the existence of those who call themselves his agents. The living and animated dead who say they answer to the Underking are perhaps in the hundreds. Does that help? Really? So I wonder if this Lugar could be an animated dead if he was killed. Though you are my deeply trusted ally, I know not the answer. My loyal patron, it grieves me to admit ignorance about the Underking. You are cognizant that I would answer if I could. The Underking is an enigma to me. Alright, it seems to be whenever we first go in, though. Let's see. You're my loyal comrade, but none of these tomes have references to the Underking. Have appeared. They cannot attack me in these hallowed halls. They hang around nonetheless. Oh, you have a fierce countenance. Got some eyebrows there. Oh, he's not friendly. Lugar, your question presupposes that I feel an affiliation for you, which I don't. We're a member of the same guild. This isn't going anywhere, Persephone. I'm going back to my life. You go to yours. Okay. I don't like this guy. Oh, I never looked at this book that I got. I reminded myself of books. I don't know how to pronounce this. Hope it's one I can actually read. Oh, yeah. Gray Wash and the Harpies. Book. Well, if you guys want to read it, you can pause the video. That one ends where these two. Yeah, it's the last paragraph. I'll be making a separate Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall about that. Still not sufficient rank. Who do you think I am? The Traveler's Bureau? Leave me alone. I'm not a foul Persephone. I am ignorant on the subject of Lugar. Now be gone. That is certainly none of your concern. Now leave me, Persephone. But the Ender King. Mayhap you thought I was conversant on the topic of the Ender King. What a lark. Some of these people are friendly and some aren't in here. Maybe with some I have to actually be risen up in the ranks. Enemies talking. No enchanting allowed yet. I am a loyal member of the Mage's Guild. Honored man, what is your wish? Now you're not polite anymore. If High Elf knew how to read, you could finally answer yourself. I certainly don't have time to look it up. Knew how to read. I'm a mage. We barely know how anything else to do. Read and cast spells. I have no interest in telling you anything. Run along now, Persephone. Well, I'm getting nowhere. Up here now. Mobsy? Yes, ma'am. I am also a member of the Mage's Guild, and I am at your disposal. Oh, God. Okay. Training. Thaumaturgy. Good. I am always glad to help. Somehow I think that's not gonna last. Yeah. I'm a foul Persephone. So much for being glad to help. Oh. Those are very small stools. Hello? Caliprin? An obtuse topic, if there ever was one. No answer appears to be forthcoming. Come on, Persephone, you know me better than to think I'd care about that. I'm sorry to ask, but why do you think I'd care about that? I don't care if you care, just tell me what you know. Wait, does that sound like something I'm involved in, Persephone? Really? quite a conundrum. I am completely baffled. Oh, didn't realize it went out. The last place, the last door. Farcham? I thought it said Farcasm. That'd be a pretty cool name. Okay, then. Wow. Wonder what this guild is up here. Northwest. I learned a couple interesting things about the Underking, but not really helpful. I mean, I want to find out where he is, if he has taken Lugar. I can find stuff out. Oh, you dropped to the ground completely exhausted. I can't run. And I realize my, what do you call it, ran out. Stamina. But this is... That's it. This is the guild. And I'll stay at that tavern, which is right behind this. There's another door. How do I get in this place? The Knights of Iron. Maybe they'll answer some questions. I don't want to join. Just talk. It warms my heart to see you, Persephone. Oh, that's nice. Promising. And what do you want me to do about it? You're wasting time with me, Persephone. I don't know a thing about Lugar. The Underking, I could probably help you with that, but I'm not going to. By the Guardian's blood, stop wasting my time. I'll tell you nothing. Now scram. Vathi? Happy to see me? Means absolutely nothing to me. You think I'd tell a high elf even if I did know? I'm not sure I should talk about the Underking with a relative stranger. I honestly don't know what in Tamriel you're talking about. Well met, stranger. At least they're polite. Ah, Lugar. Lugar liked books more than swords. It used to drive King Cameron crazy. Well, actually a bit of information. By the sun, I wish I could help you, Persephone. Excuse me, Lugar? No idea one way or another. I'm about the Underking. Afraid I can't help you. I've heard of you. Nothing good, of course. Get lost. Now I won't even talk. I could probably help you with that, but I'm not going to. You're on the right track, Persephone. Now talk to someone who trusts you. Alright. I don't know if I should... Mosin? Why would I help a complete stranger, especially one with your reputation? Well, Matt, some people will talk to me and some won't. Please forgive my ignorance, Persephone. I know little about that. I'm afraid I just don't know. Well, that's easy. The Underking is, well, sort of like a lich. A very powerful, very mysterious, ancient lich. Now, where does he live and what does he want? That I can't tell you. Hmm. Bugbear. I read that one. Oh, this he says he's very sorry. I don't have time for your type. They might just not like high elves in Hammerfell, maybe. Grand to see you, Persephone. Hmm. Well, I saw your stat bar there, your hit point bar for a second. Well, Matt Stranger. I can help you with that. I always wondered about Lugar. The king refused to let the temple prepare the body for burial. Really? Oh, that's easy. Lugar came down with a fever and eventually died. Huh. So according to him, he wasn't kidnapped. Well, as if you didn't know already, Lugar came down with a fever and eventually died. Doesn't know about the Underking no matter what. Wasn't he the Scholar Prince? Shrug E told me this. Lugar was a Prince of Sentinel. He died years ago. Who's Shrug E? Shrug E? Oh, now he won't talk. Who's Shrug E? Can I ask about Shrug E? Ah, excellent company, good dear friend. Hmm. Who's Mistkern? Hmm. Shrug E. So what if we can find Shrug E? Eh. You know, but the castle? You live here. Alright, Shrug E. Is that somebody here? Or was it just a random name thrown in? There's no one in here called Shrug E. Pretty small place. Shrug E. Shirt ba. Gotta be somewhere around here. Sorry, I haven't got a clue. Sure. Well, I gotta rest to get my stamina. Oh, don't run. I don't want to fall unconscious again. The rat and cat. Could call it the Tom and Jerry. Greetings, Chol. Me? Help you? Now just give me a room, you stinker. What's your name? Glafiel. I gotta go. I'm sorry, but I don't know, and I gotta go. Why should I tell some high elf about the Ender King? Wouldn't you like to know? Double doors. Where are your beds? Do you guys have an upstairs? There's no beds in this place. Is this how you people live? You just lay on the floor? Stop looking at me like that, kid. Oh, here's a... Never mind. Found the stairs. I'm not sleeping with you in here. Oh, Mist Kern? Was I supposed to find you? For something? Looking for protection? Look no further. Only 2,000 gold. No. Then stop wasting my time. But he would come with us to help us? That's a lot of money. I mean, I'd have to go to the bank to get out more. Okay, I can sleep here. Let's get my, restoration up. What time is it? 5:55. Let's rest for 14 hours. Dramaturgy improved. It took me almost that long just to heal up in the first place. Oh, that's not where I meant to go. Dramaturgy. 6%. We're the master of it now. Oh, we get back down. Okay. Alright. I don't really know who I should be asking. Maybe someone not in Sentinel. I mean, I got a few interesting things. Fever? I mean, maybe I can return to Prince Lotan and ask him about the fever. Except we got a note. A thin rail of a woman steps forward and hands you a note. She turns aside all your questions with a gaunt, expressionless face. You're like everyone else around here. Dear Persephone, if you're interested in learning the truth about Prince Lugar, meet me at the Laughing Hedgehog in Mojisa of Sentinel. Unsigned. The Laughing Hedgehog. Huh. Well, gonna call in that episode here. Meet you guys back when we go to the Laughing Hedgehog. So I'm picturing Sonic the Hedgehog laughing hysterically. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.